Hey guys, and welcome to a mystery box and crystal key opening. But before I'm gonna open everything, I'm just gonna talk a little bit about my account right now and how it's gonna be in the summer with my videos. So as you could see in the last video, I managed to have like I didn't calculate 100% accurate, so I would say I had 70 bill to 80 bill. And I managed to get cleaned by Louvre, this guy, because his RNG is so on steroids. I don't know how, but like, holy crap, his hits are just too insane. It's just, I don't know how he even do it. He tanks so much. Of course he gets the PID, but he relogs every single stake lose, and it's so annoying. I do it as well, and then he do it. It's just annoying to stake him, but there's nobody else to stake with this amount I'm doing at that time, so it's just really annoying. There was none else to stake, so if I want to stake, he was only option. But also I will easily rebuild because I do still have a little bit cash left. I do have items. I have items I don't want to sell or stake, because just makes my bank look good, and I don't want to stake them. So at the moment I don't have anything. I do have items, but I do not gonna stake them. But you know, I'm a legendary rebuilder. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Okay, so we're gonna start with 100 mystery boxes. I think they're okay, so here they are. We're gonna do 25 at the time, and we're gonna start. I don't know. Right, so first is Santa. That's a common item as well. Santa hats, Derek, Barrows, Santa hats, Bissell Whip, and Furious, all common items. So far, really bad. Okay, this is bad. Full item of junk items. We're halfway there. Yeah, there's not too much to say about this. I was hoping for a better loot, but I have been opening mystery boxes earlier and I got a lot luck. So I should be able to get something, but so far, DFS, that's a new item, nice. I don't know how rare that is, but I only got 2 DFS now. Okay. Okay, this is not looking as good as I thought. So many Santa hats and a lot of junk items. Not too good, to be honest, but I do know you can get rares, miscellaneous items, party hats, god swords. I don't know for 100% sure because I haven't got all items, but I have got a lot of items. But holy crap, I never been so unlucky right now. Come on, I probably opened 40 mystery boxes total in over 1 year, and I probably got over 5 items. And now I have 100 mystery boxes, so there's only 25 to go. I hope I get something. I don't know if I'm really unlucky. I don't know what the rate is, or if there is any rate. But I haven't got a single unique item. This is looking really bad. Oh my gosh. Holy shit! Oh yeah, the helmet. Awesome. I knew it had to happen. Very cool. Gonna drop a seed on the floor. Okay, it looks really ugly, but damn, third age full helmet, very nice. But we still got a little bit more to go, and it's not looking good. No! Okay, so I'm just gonna probably note every single item we have got, so be right back. Okay guys, so this was the total loot, third age full helmet, oh shit, I can't. Okay, 7 DFS. Wait, I think I actually had one more DFS. Never mind. 17 Santa hats. a lot of barrels items, so I think if I could price check this, wait, just let me calculate. So I would probably say without the helmets, you could probably make 100 mil, but it depends if you sell to shop or you're trying to merch. Like Derek pieces, you could probably get more than 500k if you sell them to players and not the shop. But 100 mil, I don't know what the third age helmet is worth. I have no idea about that helmet. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry for not being that much active. But I think there will come 1 to 2 videos very soon. And also working on a new series that I think you could enjoy. That includes bossing. Not too much staking because it's risky, you know. And maybe a little bit PKing, see if we could make some high risk fights and win some. So I hope you enjoyed the video and bye.